Which circles are divided into fourths? Select all that apply. Well, to be divided into fourths, that means we have to be divided into four equal sections, because a fourth is going to be one of the four equal sections. So all of these are divided into four sections, but not all of them are divided into four equal sections. For example, this one is divided into four sections, but this section right over here is bigger than this section right over here, and it's bigger than this section over here. So this isn't four equal sections. But these top three, it looks like four equal sections. It looks like each of these four sections are equal. Each of these four sections are equal. Each of these four sections are equal. So all of these up here are divided into fourths, and this one isn't, so I won't click on that one. Let's keep going, this is fun. Which squares are divided into fourths? Select all that apply. Well, same idea, we have to be divided into four equal sections. So all of these are divided into four sections, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, but not all of them are divided into four equal sections. For example, this one right over here, this section, this little triangle, is much smaller than this section. So these aren't equal sections. But for the other three, they are four equal sections. This is each of these triangles that this square is divided into, these are all equal. They all have the same area. So that's four equal sections. Each of these smaller squares, they all have the same area, so that's four equal sections. And then each of these four rectangles are all the same size. They all have the same area. So that's four equal sections. Let's keep going. I'm having a lot of fun. All right, which circles are divided into thirds? Well, if you're to divide into thirds, you have to be divided into three equal sections. So this one is divided into four equal sections, so this is divided into fourths, so it's not thirds. This is divided into three sections, but they're not equal. This section right over here is smaller than this section right over here. This one is divided into three sections, and they're all equal. This section has the same area as this section, has the same area as that section. So I'll check that one. This one is three sections, but they're not equal, just like this one. This section is much smaller than this section. So this is the only one that is really divided into thirds. Which circles are divided into thirds? Same idea. This is divided into fourths. These aren't equal sections, not equal sections. This one is divided into thirds. Let's do one more. Which rectangles are divided into fourths? Remember, fourths, it needs to be four equal sections. This looks like four equal sections. This is two equal sections. This is divided into halves, not fourths. This is four equal sections. This is divided into six equal sections. So it's equal sections, but not four. It's six equal sections. So this right here is divided into sixths. So our two rectangles that are divided into fourths are this one and that one. Four equal sections.